Spirit. keeping yourself in a place of contempt by not allowing release to flow into your life. And possibly release to flow into your life is this union, this marriage. This isn't a ring. I'm going to be honest with you guys. You know how people are, get into arranged marriages. This is a spiritually arranged marriage. This is something that is spiritually for you. So it's not like your parents got together and their parents got. We're talking about it could possibly be a parent in a spiritual sense. We're talking about your angels, your guides, your ancestors, your whatever. This is in a large way. Got together and this is supposed to come together. Right? So we got the value yourself, right? Value yourself by taking care of yourself and clearing out any contamination or any energy. Like we talking about the energy, right? That is not for you. And it's not helping you. And it's not allowing you to be at your very best. This death card, like I said, I feel like somebody is going to watch this. And this card came up and you got scared. The death card represents transformation. Transformation means whatever is in you needs to die for the good stuff to come in. So this could be, for instance, let me give you an example. It could be something on the outside. Say you're in a home and you moved into a home with some old furniture. And the old furniture has some energy. Like I said, energy does not die. And this energy has, unless you're intentional, you can transform the energy now. You can transform. But you get this energy of this one. This furniture is there. But you need to let go of this furniture so you can get some new furniture. Or if you're calling in somebody might want to manifest a new job. But how are you going to get a new job until you let this one go? Some of you guys are like, no, I cannot quit this job until I get this new job. No. Quit the job. Trust. You have no faith. Where's your faith? You need to have faith. If you're doing with God, what you are guided to do, then you have nothing to worry about.
Speak to them about this.